of my family.
Blake was born with a rare chromosome disorder called Turner syndrome. With that comes multiple health complications, including having had two heart surgeries, a lot of smaller procedures, and she will need lifelong care and follow-up. Because of the amazing care she has been given and still receives every time by those at BC Children's Hospital, Blake is now the healthiest she has ever been and is living her best life. That would not be possible without the amazing support from donors just like you.
It's almost pie throwing time.
Okay.